Useless without a battery. Battery's low. Needs a recharge. Thank you.
Neue Schweine, raus! Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran! Genau eine Minute, Hans, dann müssen wir aber los! Nach rechts, geh du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige, du komm vorwärts! Zeig dir was! Fahr die Drecksau, du komm! Komm! Faul, geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Zeig dir was, du! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey, du! Noch 5 Schritte! Vorwärts! Der könnte rasten! Links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du!
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handels. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab.
Thank you. Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here. Kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way. Eh? Careful with that door!
You and me, Blazkowicz. We are getting the fuck out of here now.
Hurry up!
Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there.
Ready? Three, two, one, back!
Shite!
Thank you. this hellhole. What if our bits and pieces? Pantaloons. Cover me while I open this gate.
case, Blazkowicz.
Thank you. idea. Well, no getting through here.
I can't believe you made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Tracking their every move. Because at nighttime we have more options. A daytime entry to the Kraiser Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. You in possession? Now! Go, go, go! Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Hold me, I'm freezing.
Max! Oh,
Mr. Max!
Put him down, Max. Gently.
Please, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We are in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I do typewriter?
You know how to.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
To take dictation, prescriptions.
Really. It was useful during my time with... University of London for my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came.
Assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are up to. Klaus, on the second floor.
Leave me alone, all right? I don't know you. And I'm not looking to make friends.
I heard you were looking for the Project Whisper folder. It's not here. Obviously.
Die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut-eye. be Max's room. You know, about before, going off on you like that, it's a force of habit.
No worries, Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them, and I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
I guess it's human. Max doesn't speak English very well, but he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows it'll cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you borrowed the folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room, where I left it.
Not in there. Already locked. Anyway, I forgot to tell you. Try and not speak about Project Whisper when Max is around. He heard us discussing the plans for it, and it really upsets him.
Holy fuck, Blasco,
much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good. They think the war is over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Lundy! We're ready! Hands on! Keep a feel a bit of... Danke. Sie können passieren. Herr Hitler!
Oh, Hitler. Fucking Nazi twin. This big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in a London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
way to the top.
Ah!
nicht wahr?